Okay, welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls 2. I was doing some more stuff off camera. I saw that I had missed something, and I tried my best to go to get that item or what have you that I missed. So what wound up happening? I can't get it here. Is that I ended up here. I ended up here, so I went too far ahead and now I'm here. So let's just, I can't remember, 'cause this was last night I did this, and I was right outside of a fog gate too, so anyway, let's just go on. Yeah, there is a fog gate. So I completed everything in this area, with the exception of, yeah, I did all this. I completed everything in this area with the exception of this fog, whatever like that. I went all the way up there and everything, and I went through all this stuff. So let's just see what's beyond these fog gates. Oh, my tripping. We're both just sitting there firing off and missing. Oh, I got him. Left and left. Left and right. Got him head on. These were a lot of arrows with that. You done. All right. Let's see what kind of boss we have back here. No boss? Okay. For sure, I was gonna get to a boss. I hear something. is that? Oh. I don't know what's the point of that. Try a woman and then her raid for control. Backstep. So we got a tough enemy we're going down to. Big area here. This is like the area of a boss battle. Oh, what the? That again? Okay. Like this side. That's the side I want. That's hard in the water. On me being greedy. Oh my gosh. Drink stuff, man. Mm-hmm. Nas. I barely got that. Something. Oh no, not you. I hear something. Or something. Try ahead. Oops. Okay. That was. It's, beware your monster. Did I already fight a monster? Thank you. Liar. Oh, now that must be a boss. All right, the torch. Where's the torch? Torch required head and then boss. Ooh, what do we have here? Do y'all have some goodies on the other side for me too? No? No goodies? Everything is locked. There's some key I overlooked or something. Hey, you want to see me either beat him or he beat me? Oh! Oh! That hit me? Come on. So hard, he's hitting me. That's a long sword. No wonder he hit me. Why you jump that many times? Okay, he got me. Okay. I'm just jumping too early and stuff. I got annoyed with that boss, so I decided to go somewhere else for a moment. So I'm gonna come here for right now, do a little bit of this area, then, you know, after I cool down, I'll probably go back over to that area. Who's in here? You again? I deserve that uppercut. Sinner, please leave me alone. I'll take care of that in a minute. Thank you. Come on, run! I got you now. I think he got you. Come on. Come on. Hit him. Got him. Okay. There we go. Great soul, Grace. Finally got him. I did it. Yeah, I did it. This is ahead. Horse ahead. What's up with this? Horse talk. Nice job. I did it. Liar ahead. Is that a fake wall or something? Primal bump.
You have acquired the soul of an old one. That is more than most undead can say.
Okay, so I'm gonna leave it here for right now. I guess I just defeated an old one. I didn't know that. Feel good about myself. All right, so that's it. Have a good day.